So we're gonna make a chain. Got my little chain scale here, and well, like idiots, I don't know why, but they started at 40. You can't see it, I wrote over the top of it, but they started at 40. I need 72 links, so I made it work for myself. Anyways, need 72 links. You just take and match tips your drive links up here. This is the way I do it for me. Take and match your drive links up like that. And then, need two hands here, hang on. So if this makes any sense to you here, so it starts there, that one's number one, follow it along, make sure all your drives are in place, come around. If somebody else is using this, I don't know if it'd be normal to them or not, but need one more, looks like. So I gotta scoot it this way, just one more drive. Just like that. There, now she all matches for me. Then, go over here. On my number one. Mark my rivets with a marker so I know which ones I gotta break. Then I bring it over here. Bang, just like that. Bang stroke, 72 drives. And come over here. Keep all my tie straps in here. Jar. Tie straps. See, I got these here. Yo. Like that. down and just... Doing this with opposite hands as I usually use. So I'm gonna stand in front of the camera and get in the way here. There it is, 20-inch 72 drive link chain.